There are some things nobody needs in this world, and a bright red hunchback warp speed 900cc cafe racer is one of them. But I want one anyway. And on some days I actually believe I need one. That is why they are dangerous. Everybody has fast motorcycles these days. Some people go 150 miles an hour on two-lane blacktop roads, but not often. You have to be a little crazy to ride these super torque high-speed crotch rockets anywhere except a racetrack, and even there, they will scare the whimpering shit out of you. There is, after all, not a pig's eye worth of a difference between going head-on into a Peterbilt or sideways into the bleachers. On some days, you get what you want, and on others, you get what you need.